We're gonna let them see the arches. Okay. Then after she's over Alyssa, you can go. She will probably just jump in, but don't just assume. Good. And the striding will be better once I get the line set up. He will definitely spook at that.
Yeah.
Your job, just bring him in, because he's not going to look at those poles. He's going to be staring at the arches. So when you come in, Julian, just keep him straight, sit on his back, and squeeze him. That's really all you got to do. Because it's a, you can sit on their back when they jump, just as long as you release. Now sit forward. Stay right in the center of his back. Turn, yep, turn, turn, turn. Head right to the middle. Look right at the middle. That's it. Left leg, grab his mane, kick him. Yep. Now you're gonna kick him and get those damn feet off the ground. Fat old lazy pig. Slow here, really slow, because this is a little short for him.